In this video, I will show you how to convert this old beer bottle into an awesome night lamp.
For this build, you will need a beer bottle. I am using the Pira White beer bottle because I love the color of the glass which it comes in and also love the beer. So this will be the beer bottle I will be using. If you have some other bottle, you can use that, but let's just keep this one aside. You will also need a 2032 battery. This battery is easily available on any watch shop or a calculator shop. It's cost around 30 rupees or 25 rupees depending on the shop where you buy. You will also need a CR2032 battery holders. This costs around 15 to 10 rupees and is easily available in any electronic shop. You will also need a light. We are using the fairy light which I bought from Banggood a lot of time ago. This is really a great light. So we will be using this light. So let's start the project. Now we need to remove the label. To remove the label, what I do is I just keep the bottle in water for around 30 minutes. In 30 minutes, the water will be soaked by the label and it will just come out easily. Right now, we just keep this over here and return after 30 minutes.
A few moments later.